In the 1970s, before there was this guy, or this guy, or even this guy, there was...
Paul Williams! Mr. Paul Williams!
Okay, maybe you remember him and maybe you don't, but when I was a kid, I really wanted to be Paul Williams. He wrote Evergreen for her, and Rainy Days and Mondays for them, and The Rainbow Connection for this guy.
When you write a song with a girl's name, did you ever tell a girl, say, I was thinking of you when I wrote this?
A lot of Holiday Inns have heard those lines.
And he was in movies like this, and he won stuff like this. And I always thought he died too young. But last year, I went online to buy one of his albums, and I found out something that amazed me. He's not dead.
I'll never forget today, ever.
Why are you wasting your time making a film about Paul Williams? Who cares?
I mean, I thought he would have liked the attention.
Come on, guys, that's enough.
Get out.
This guy's a national treasure. He should be getting his own night on American Idol. Where's he been?
Golden Globe Hall of Fame songwriter, Paul Williams.
Oh, my God, I can't watch it.
Look, all I know is that when he had everything, he was miserable. And now he's got a lot less and he seems pretty happy. How can that be?
I don't want to talk about that.
I gotta say, for a documentary, it's pretty good. We've got a love story.
Have your heart set on an In-N-Out.
Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter what I want.
If you do, I'll go into an In-N-Out burger.
There's friendship.
Are we out here to make the documentary about Paul, or are we out to, like, dish the dirt?
There's a little sex. There's a buddy.
We pull you in here, it just gets really authentic and it gets my life. It becomes the Paulie and Steve show.
And there's a young hero. He starts with nothing, he gets everything, he loses it all, and then he finds redemption.
You may find this hard to believe, but this almost never happened.
You need a picture of this, huh?
You live in my heart.
This is not a mask, is it?
No, this is 7 months of nothing but banana daiquiris.